I always cherish those moments when my loved one decides to surprise me with a spur of the moment date night. I don't really know what to wear or what type of makeup to go for that evening, but for this tutorial, I want to share with you this hassle-free date night makeup. I think it's something fun, quick, and simple, but not looking overly done. And this is also a collaboration with my really good friends here on YouTube, Jane, Nicole, and Minette. Please make sure you check out their videos as well. So let's go ahead and get started with this no hassle date night makeup tutorial. Alright my beauties, so we always first start off with an eyeshadow primer to ensure that our eyeshadow does not crease and it lasts throughout the whole evening because we do not want creasing shadows. Next, going in with a light matte brown eyeshadow, this will go right above our crease, right in that transition for a smooth transition of eyeshadow colors. Now I decided to use this Starlux Infinity Pot Liner. This one is a beautiful gunmetal gray. It has kind of like a duochrome to it. Use whatever you guys have. This will be used as the base for our lid color, and I think the color combination with the next shadow is absolutely gorgeous. Going back with the crease brush, I'm just blending out any harsh edges. Now I'm going to be using the Starlux palette from the December box. Use whatever you guys have. I'm actually going for this coppery color, which mixed in with the gray Infinity Pot Liner, this gray base, it looks a little bit more on the pinky side. It's kind of like a rose gold color with a bit of copper. It's really stunning. I would definitely give it a try with whatever colors you guys have. And then going back with the crease brush and blending any harsh edges together. Now picking up this matte gray eyeshadow, and I'm going to be using a pencil brush. I'm just going to darken the outer V just to give this a little bit more depth and make it a little bit more smoky, you know, because we're on a date night, right? And then I'm going to take my crease brush and just blend everything together. Next, going back again with that coppery shadow, I'm going to pack a little bit more on the lid since I lost a little bit of that color. Now going in with the matte cream bone colored shadow, I'm just going to use this to highlight my brow bone. And then softly blending everything together. Next, I decided to use this gray colored eyeshadow. It has a really beautiful pink iridescent sheen to it. I don't think the camera is doing it justice, but I decided to use this to highlight my inner eye corners just to bring in some light to this look. Using a Q-tip with some makeup remover, I'm just cleaning up the edges. I really like to have a nice precise line. Now I'm going to line my top lash line with a black liner. And now I like to go ahead and make any adjustments, maybe deepen the look a little bit. Then, of course, tightlining my top and bottom waterline. To soften my bottom waterline, I'm just taking a little bit more of that coppery shadow and smudging it out with a pencil brush. To bring in more light to the face, I went with a highlighting concealer and just blended it out with a beauty blender. No falsies tonight. Use the Lancôme Hypnose Drama Mascara, which I absolutely love. And I decided to go with more of a natural contour, so I used a cream bronzer instead of a powdered bronzer. And of course, a blush. I mixed two pink blush shades together, which will give a nice flush of color to the cheeks. And last but not the lips. We always need to have nice looking lips for our date. And I use this pinky, a little bit on the lavender side, lipstick, which I think complements the look. So here is the completed makeup look of the night. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Something quick and fun for a really sporadic date night. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please make sure you check out my friends' videos. I'll have them linked at the end of this video. And here is a little sneak peek of our date night. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I love you. Here's Hugh Hefner, star. I think it's getting kind of late. Wow, what we have is seriously packed. It's like 9:42. It's really, really crowded.
Hello.
It's ready to be eaten.